What actually is a word? Well, first of all, there's the problem of meaning. If you accept the definition that a word is some letters surrounded by a gap, then knock it. Are all words, despite being pretty much meaningless.